Alright, it's Sunday. We're at Spyder MX. I got the XR650. I'm already blistered up pretty good. Track's really hard. There's a big jump over there that I'm only going to jump once for the camera. I got to go really fast to hit it just because this thing's got no springs. And when my frame actually hits the ground on the way up, and it hits the ground when I'm landing, so it's not super safe, but I'll, do it for the tube. Here we go. Big pig ride motocross. Hasn't been resprung yet. I'm taking it to Moto4Play today after this. But it's pretty bad right now. Thank you. truck. We're on the way to Moto4Play to get the suspension done. And that's my wife.
Hi.
My dog. We got the bikes on the back. We're gonna drop this bike off, and then we're gonna meet Kyle at the next race, and he's gonna have it all ready for me. Well, this is it. If you guys need suspension work, Kyle's got all kinds of land to ride on. Enduro cross track, turn track, whole hair scramble loop, all through that. It's a good time. Got a bunch of dogs to play with. All right, let's get this pig unloaded. This is a pro tip here. Always drop your bike off at the suspension guy's shop. Filthy. They love that. They love that, for sure. I need everybody to do me a favor and click on the ads in the video so the revenue goes up so you guys can pay for this. Thank you. Click an ad. I don't know what the ad's for. Just click it.